If you're a fan of Dragon Ball Z, then nothing much else needs to be said. This is part two from my part one, where the two were doing a little fusion dance and touching tips. And this is the end result, some sort of a amalgamation of the two. Anyway, quick little video. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.